working the throw. End zone, it's White. The ball is juggled and it is intercepted. The Scarlet Knights pick it out of the air. It's Deion Jennings.
How did he do that?
Tim Barrow, the safety who came up, jostled it free, and then Jennings came up and made the catch for the interception. Wow. 7:15 left.
Great job by Mulcahy there, boxing out.
Oh, what a no-look, and he finds the cunning Yeboah.
And Yeboah, again, has just exploded in this second half, doing a great job, a nice feed from Mulcahy.